Demi Moore's daughter, Rama Willis, has revealed that she was bullied as a teenager for not being as beautiful as her mother. She revealed on Dancing with Stars that people would say to her that she looked like a man or something called a butt face and made fun of the way she looked. She asserted that she was always compared to her mother and everyone said that Willis looked like her masculine father than her beautiful mother. The Dancing reality show contestant added that she considered going under the knife for many years but that won't be the answer to it.